damn it!
Where we'll be showcasing the latest in bridal fashions for you. My name is Judy Mansfield, and it's my absolute privilege to be here today. Fawsley Hall, an absolutely amazing venue for a wedding, and I want to say congratulations to all of you who are newly engaged, and hope you enjoy looking around. Do take the opportunity to have a good look around Fawsley today. There's an awful lot to it. And you might think that a four-star luxurious hotel like Fawsley would be incredibly expensive as a venue for a wedding. Well, actually, it's amazingly affordable when you see it compared with other venues. And every single booking here includes, which I didn't realise until today, includes 9 bedrooms as part of your booking, which is quite something. So today we're going to be seeing the very best of bridal fashion, bridal gowns from Serendipity, who are one of the leading wedding gown shops. They're in Weedon, just down the road, and they've got a fantastic range of designers. And they've got dresses in a range of sizes from 6 all the way up to size 30. And they've got all budgets for wedding dresses, starting from around about £400 up to £6,000 for those of you with a luxury budget. And of course, we'll be looking at fashions for the other two important ladies on your wedding day, and that's the bride's mum and the groom's mum. And we've got Rose Wardrobe with us today, and they'll be showing a range of their fashions.
I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used all on another love, oh my tears be used all on another love, oh my tears have been used all on another love, oh my tears have been used all.
See you move, come on, come on, come on, come on.
out all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem, oh redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need